greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Eddie, as we get ready for this, what's on your mind?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Our game is underway with that faceoff. Gotten quickly back. The Stars in their own end in possession as they travel. Gets in. What'll he do? Got it in his own end. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Good grab again. Granby's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Gives it to the point. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Laid on to Seabrook. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Gains the zone. With a shot, he scores!
Different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
And the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we're going to puck it off in that first period.
Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Onside. Got the pad on that one. He's got it. Stuttgart's moving the puck through center ice. Shoots one. Score! And the game is even.
Boussier's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Booth's just a bit hasty to get into the butterfly position. He opens up the top of the net. Perfect shot.
The Stars have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. Granby's control at center ice.
Scored by number 17.
Puck is thrown to Tatar.
Assisted by number 3.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. The Stars have it up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Deflected off the blocker. Taken over again. Granby's in their own end and controlling play now. And he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Gathered up again by McKenzie. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Pointed to Tatar. Great stick save. Slid to Trafica. The Stars are lugging it back through the defensive end. Gains the blue line. Good job with the poke check. Shoots one. Sticked away. Stays onside to the middle. The stick broke on the shot. Tatar is going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Penalty, number
possession established. Good reach there. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another.
How about that pass? He did not have a lot of time. He got it to the goal scorer and he put it in.
Really good shot, as you mentioned, Edzo. Quickly delivered. The goalie can't get his arm up over quick enough to blocker this into the corner.
Granby's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second. Won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. He knifed it away. Snapped it off. No! Lucked out of the defensive zone. Directing that one to Arnold. Gathered up again by Bailey. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Oh, the pass just didn't work. Gains the zone. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Don't forget to check out our top 10 moments in hockey history. You can find it on our website, voted on by you, our fans.
Granby's on the strength of this goal some time ago, got this game tied, and that's where it is right now. More in a moment. Underway in the third period. We are, as we started, tied. Hammers one. They score! Two straight goals.
Thankfully, that shot did not hit the goaltender because that thing was labeled.
AJ's been beat here. He thinks he's in decent position, but this puck just barely skims by him into the net.
Granby's got that neutral zone faceoff.
27, Thomas Couture, assisted by number 30.
Right to the point. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Great job on a cut pass.
Timing was perfect. He scored on the rebound.
Well, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
Just under 3 minutes left to go in the period. Granby's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. That hits somebody. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, a close call there. Last minute to go in the third. Good pad save. Nichols is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. That one is pointed to him. In the crease. Oh, what a stop.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
Stuttgart's waiting back in their own end. Into the attacking end. Shoots off a body. Passing one off now to Tatar. Scooped up by McKenzie. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. And snapped up by Seabrook. Still has control in neutral ice. Back near the blue line to Seabrook. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice, time to shoot it. And he doesn't even get it on the net.
The horn sounds. This game is over. Stuttgart's lost a close game here, and they need to send out the Red Cross for their offense.
Close is not good enough. They need to find a way to create a little bit more offense instead of spending all that time in a defensive zone.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.